Hello and welcome back to XCOM. We have a crashed fighter and we're taking a pretty decent squad. A corporal, we need to get Goose leveled up, and several sergeants and a PFC. So Merlin, you might be a rocketeer upgrade here shortly. So let's see what we have.
Touching down.
France is sending an urgent mission request.
I don't think I brought the
our target went down in a
motion tracker.
Area.
I'm sure that
we
should have brought
to secure the site before the aliens recover any survivors.
Roster's getting pretty good. I mean, a lot of people up at tech sergeant level. Then we just need to start leveling everybody up to gunnery. Good to go. Progressing nicely. Zhang, we need to remember to use your mind fray. As well as you, honestly. Alright. So, shoot here. Let's see, where is everything first? Okay, it's over that way. So, that's where we go. You are wearing a shotgun. Danny. Deadpool. Merlin. So yeah, I don't have an assault, so I brought a couple shotguns. Precision shot. Again, we don't have disabled shots, so that could be a problem. Cyberdisc. We have a cyberdisc. Shoot here. I think we saw it in this direction, right? Yeah, kind of that way. Okay.
I'm on the move.
Get on up there.
I'm on the move.
Danny?
Affirmative.
A la orden, comandante. Affirmative.
Zane.
I am going.
There's no sound when that came. I know there's a cyber disk, but it didn't sound like it would sound. There's the cyber disk. Oh, there we go. I was gonna say, ooh, okay. It's way back there. That's potentially a problem. Let's save the shred. Ah, you shit, you can't see him, really? Okay, that's a problem. That's a pretty serious problem. Good thing is, I think the disc is too far away to shoot anybody, except for you. We need to definitely smoke up.
Acknowledged.
I don't even think you can throw a grenade that far. So, smoke? Maybe, but I don't think so. Combat drugs, very nice. Doesn't really help us here though. We're gonna go ahead and start killing. Double tap. Oh, yeah. Beautiful thing right there. And you need to make sure you can see the damn thing on your next turn. Merlin. I'm worried that you're going to be in sight. Yeah, go ahead and hunker. And you go ahead and steady again. Danny. Shoot once. And overwatch. Nah, screw it. We're just gonna overwatch the drone anyways. And you... overwatch, I guess, since everybody else doesn't have cover. Here comes the disc, hopefully too far to shoot. No. Full cover, though. Oh, you son of a bitch. Okay. You can play that game, bastard. You bastard. That armor-piercing ammo. Can you seriously not see? It's right there. God damn it. Pretty good aim there. Hollow.
Shot wide.
You guys really can't see it.
No,
that's irritating. That's really bad. I don't know how I'm gonna kill it now.
Okay, boss.
If I blow up that rock, then the sniper can see it. And the gunner. Yeah? Everybody see it now? Merlin, you can see it. Wouldn't mind giving you your first kill as a cyber disc. There it is. Very nice. Very nice. Nope, still can't see it. Okay. I'm gonna take a risk. 100% would probably kill it, but I don't want to take a risk. 12 damage. Yeah. Gauss auto laser with, or auto. Gauss auto rifle with armor piercing ammo. Pretty damn good. Definitely heard floaters too. So maybe we can size some soldiers. Or some. First of all, need to heal. That bastard. Helped us pretty good.
There is nothing to worry about.
Didn't go through the armor though, did it? No, it didn't. That's good. So everybody reload.
Back in.
Yes, boss. I'll be back.
You have low profile? Yeah, you do. Cool. Okay. Honestly, move on up. Snipes. How the hell can't you ever see anything? on up. Merlin, come on up. Zang, get ready to Psy, whatever. Mind Fray. Chaos, come on up. Danny Carey. Was that a heavy floater? Uh-oh. We have a heavy floater. Two of them. Right? Okay, that's a problem. This is not good. Okay, now we need to be real careful. Now we need to be really, really careful. Okay, I'm nervous now. Please don't activate. Please don't activate. Please don't activate. Oh, God. Whew. Okay. You absolutely have to see them. Is there any reason why you wouldn't be able to see them from here? I don't think so. I think that should be good. No? God damn it, what are you doing? Not freaking cool, man.
I'm covering that area.
I'm hoping if they're right here, then they won't be able to see because of this log. Really, really, really hope. Yes, okay, good. Okay. Come on in, heavy floaters. Here we go. Nice shot. Beautiful. Okay. Okay, well, that was the wrong damn one, though. Three heavy floaters. Oh, no. This is not good. Okay, we can rocket. We can rocket these two. Can we Psy Panic or Psy Mind Fray? One of those two. Okay. MD8, that's pretty good. Okay. Okay, you can come up and suppress one of them. You're gonna do that anyways because you need full cover. Now you are in full cover, so you can rocket these guys. At all. So why don't you hit him twice? I really wish I would have brought my marksman rifle. Finish him off. Very good. Okay. Can you mind fray him? Ah, shit. Sniper, what are you doing? 73. 58. 88. Be very helpful. Nice Okay. And we could run up and flash him. Zhang. We need to get somewhere. Can you see? What can you see from here? Can't see again on the left. Zhang, you need to mind fray him. We need to suppress him. Absolutely. Finish him off. Damn it, rookies. Okay. Grenade's the problem. Okay, good. Mind fray him. Oh shit, I didn't mean to be flanked. Shit. God damn it, I left Zhang flanked. Loader. That's fine. That is perfectly fine. Alright, I'm gonna get greedy here. This would be freaking awesome. Wipe. Why doesn't the arc thrower work anymore? Oh well. Scout. That's fine.
Not a lot of heat on me.
Set. Really? Him, please. Ooh, 9 crit. Nice job. Good job. Good job. Good job. You know what? Screw this guy. Try to kill him. 43. Come on. 38. There we go. Well done. Hitting the wrong button there. Suppressed. Merlin. Overwatch. Can't do anything right now. Except maybe just Overwatch. Hopefully he won't throw a grenade on the scout. That's fine. That's exactly what you want. That's why you use full cover. Alright. We get the engineer in range for next turn. Oh, I killed him. I don't want to kill him. Oh well. We'll have plenty of opportunities to get a heavy floater. These guys are mean, man. The defense is just ridiculous.
Rock and roll.
Sniper, meh.
Yeah, sorry.
You're not gonna bring sniper rifles anymore. They suck. Alright. We're gonna be able to make it to that meld. Slow still.
Keep going.
Moving to position. Me dirijo allí. Sí, señor.
Sí, señor.
Yes, commander. Position confirmed.
Vale.
I'm covering that area.
Ya es hora de matar.
That damn captain. For some reason, my pistol functionality on the arc thrower isn't working.
On my way.
On my way.
Good to go.
Position
confirmed.
I sneeze. Excuse me. Sorry about that.
On my way. Voy a quedar.
Heavy floaters are a thing now. Interesting. Yeah, I guess it's a new month, huh? Okay, so it's back left corner somewhere. It's back here. Really? So irritating.
Heading out. Copy that.
Marchando.
Hit the vehicle.
Luego, luego, luego.
Will do.
I forgot. I keep forgetting we have command. I could use that if needed. Gotta remember that. He's probably like right here. Well, somewhere in there. But anyways, go ahead and move up.
We
don't have an assault, so we're gonna be a little careful. Let's get going.
On it.
Stackers. Big boss outside, so we're gonna be a little careful. Merlin, get ready to open the door. I think if you're the first to see it, you get extra XP, I think. Honestly, get up, get ready to capture.
Yes, I'll take care of it.
Heading there now.
Guess I could have,
Hello,
thrown a scan. Through the door. There you go.
Scanner's online.
Yeah, he's right there. Okay.
I'll be watching.
Okay. So, rookie, open the door. Come towards us. Thank you. Thank you for that. Made my life a lot easier.
They are moving to flank me.
Okay, so we're not gonna try to kill. Try to stun, so damage to the face. Ooh, wow, good damage. And come up here. And pistol. Don't kill. Perfect. Alright. Here. Try to capture. Perfect. Alright. Well done. Well done, crew. Honestly, very nice. How nice that would be. We're going with the support engineer. Nope, you're going to be a rocketeer, I believe. Got some damaged stuff. And let's go ahead and assign Merlin. Jackal, I'm still not sure what you're gonna be. He's another engineer, I guess. Maybe scout? Jackal. Yeah, we'll see in 6 days. Okay. Go ahead and scan. Carry on. Carry on.
Content detected.
Oh, okay, good. We got quite a few back. Okay, so trigger. Go for it.
I'd
like to get a medium, get some alloys racked up. That would be great.
Nearing the strike range.
Come on, buddy. Let's do it. That's enough. See how much damage there was there. Notch, get your fifth.
Enemy is padlocked.
Not much damage. There we go. That's good. Okay, we'll get kill on Boomer. Come on, Boomer, knock it out.
We have
eyes on the man. Here you go. I need a medium. Come on, dude. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Wow. Holy shit, that was close. Man. Really? I want this damn crash. I just probably screwed myself right there, but I want this damn.
Bangs out.
Come on, let's go. Need a medium. Man, all that for just, didn't even get the alloys. Really? We can get anything we want here, or can we get... How much more do we need for... Ooh, we can get quench guns. Oh, this is way too... That's way too tempting. That's way too tempting. Screw it, we need to do it anyways. Get it over with. Get it done.
Make sure production begins immediately.
Okay.
And as soon as we've got something, I'll be in touch.
Yeah, thanks. What are we waiting on? A whole bunch of stuff. Okay. Small scout. Alright, nuke. Kind of important. Kind of important. It's your debut mission. You got lasers. That's just a scout. Knock it out. He missed. This is good. This is good. One more. Really? Okay. Alright. Sign new research. Very nice. Getting caught up on everything. Interrogate Berserker. I didn't see what that gave us. I think it was just credits, right? I think we might go for bias. I wanted to see that cutscene. Too quick with the escape. Really? Maybe we can scare it off. Things just come so quickly, man. Ogre's good. That quickly, we're all knocked out of the air game. Alright, Ogre. You're not armed very well, but try to do your work here. Hate to lose some more satellites. So bad. Come on, hit it. Hit it. Hit it. At least once. There you go. It's good enough. Maybe it'll go away. Yeah, we got some new soldiers. Take a look at them. Not him, and Beagle. Alright, we just got Beagle. Oh, interesting. Hey, Beagles. How you doing, man? First of all, very important.
See, Commandante.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Yes, Commander. Roger that.
That's the best voice ever. You gotta be in assault now, because the assault lines for the Australian is just hilarious. So we need to figure out who Jones is going to be. What's he going to be? What do you look like? You look like a... We'll call you Dutch. And your nickname is going to be Predator. Hopefully you get that reference. Are we doing the Psy? Not enough. Any active medics? On solo, do you want to be a Psy? Let's go based off of Will. James Bond looks pretty good, but we need him for covert operations. Speaking of that, when was it? It was the 4th. What day is it? Oh yeah, we need to do a covert op. Okay, Damwell better not be in any of these.
Intel scan.
There we go.
Exalt cell location confirmed.
Actually, Maybe I want to take motion tracker instead. Should I? No, I might want that in something else. No, I do. I want to dig it. Oops, not enough. I want that and
what's
that.
Your status? Over. We're getting a lot of garbage on the line. You're not coming in clearly.
Do you have any news? France. Yep. Roman officials urge Parisians to consider public gatherings. Yeah. Boring.
Contact detected.
Yeah, well, nothing we can do about it for another 2 days. Oops.
Contact detected.
Medium radar, that's fine. Oh, wow. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Need flight computers, but not quite yet. Let's see who it is. First offer I've had to get a new soldier. Ah, oh, dead. Nice. What are you gonna be? No idea yet. We'll see. Large abductor, that's fine. Swarming. Okay, so here they are coming at us. So we'll do this in the next one. Thanks for watching.